Swiss cheese nephrogram is seen in. So first we should know what is Swiss cheese. It's a type of cheese which has multiple holes within it. So a condition in the kidney which will produce appearance like Swiss cheese due to holes appearance is autosomal dominant polycystic kidney disease, which has large cysts in both the kidneys. So this is a CT scan where we see this hypodense cyst. They give a filling defect on nephrogram. This is an IVP image where this is the kidney, and in the kidney we see this black areas, the lucent areas, the filling defects due to the cyst. So Swiss cheese is multiple holes are multiple cysts in polycystic kidney disease, autosomal dominant, because it is the one which has large cyst. While in autosomal recessive, there is basically ectasia of the collecting ducts. So these are the collecting ducts which are ectatic. When we do an IVP or CT, the contrast accumulates in this and that gives a striated appearance. So these are the multiple striations in the kidney. This is a newborn IVP where both the kidneys are enlarged. There is striated nephrogram bilaterally. So this is autosomal recessive. So autosomal recessive is striated nephrogram. Autosomal dominant polycystic disease is Swiss cheese nephrogram.